I pick up my dribble now, that means there's no help, like there's nobody else. I just must have a free lane for a dunk. It's not realistic. If I see help, I want to have the ability to maybe dribble low, maybe to like look at the wing to make him think I might make this pass. Now I can take another dribble in the paint, but I don't want to surrender my dribble outside the three-point line or right inside the three-point line. Does that make sense? So guys, be more like gamesmanlike. Look at the wing, make him freeze. Then when you get here, if your last dribble is here, then now you got a lot more athleticism to get off the ground.